widening your legs, twisting one of your feet, bending your body, keeping your arms on your wrist, maintaining your eye contact with the tip of your hands. Breathe in and breathe out. Slowly relaxing your hands and bringing both the hands and legs. Repeating the same with the other side. The position of your head and the hands must be maintained. Breathe in and breathe out. Slowly bringing your whole body back to the Purva Sthiti. Relaxing your whole body. Widening your legs. Twisting one of your feet. Bending your body. Keeping your arms on your wrist. Maintaining your eye contact with the tip of your hands. Breathe in and breathe out. Slowly relaxing your hands and bringing both the hands and legs. Repeating the same with the other side. The position of your head and the hands must be maintained. Breathe in and breathe out. Slowly bringing your whole body back to the Purva Sthiti. Relaxing your whole body. Widening your legs. Twisting one of your feet. Bending your body, keeping your arms on your wrist, maintaining your eye contact with the tip of your hands. Breathe in and breathe out. Slowly relaxing your hands and bringing both the hands and legs. Repeating the same with the other side. The position of your head and the hands must be maintained. Breathe in and breathe out. Slowly bringing your whole body back to the Purva Sthiti. Relaxing your whole body. Widening your legs. Twisting one of your feet. Bending your body. Keeping your arms on your wrist. Maintaining your eye contact with the tip of your hands. Breathe in and breathe out. Slowly relaxing your hands and bringing both the hands and legs. Repeating the same with the other side. The position of your head and the hands must be maintained. Breathe in and breathe out. Slowly bringing your whole body back to the Purva Sthiti. Relaxing your whole body. Widening your legs. Twisting one of your feet. Bending your body. Keeping your arms on your wrist. Maintaining your eye contact with the tip of your hands. Breathe in and breathe out. Slowly relaxing your hands and